A cargo from Turkmenistan has arrived in Kyrgyzstan according to the agreement reached during the recent official visit of President Sadır Japarov to Turkmenistan. It should be noted that on June 27th, at the site of the Kyrgyz-Turkmen Economic Forum, agreements were signed between the business circles of the two countries within the framework of cooperation between Kyrgyz Union of Entrepreneurs and the Union of Entrepreneurs of Turkmenistan. Contracts were signed for the supply of vegetables, plumbing and food for a total amount of more than $21 million US. Also, within the framework of the agreements reached, a decision was made on cooperation in the development of clothing and footwear production, investment activities and import-export operations between entrepreneurs of the two states. In accordance with this agreement, a plane from the city of Turkmenabad with cargo arrived in Bishkek yesterday. Thus, the implementation of the first deliveries based on the results of signed contract began. The cargo was met at the Bishkek airport by deputy head of the presidential administration, Adilbek Kasımaliyev. It was stressed that a new page of cooperation between Kyrgyzstan and Turkmenistan has been opened. It's time to take actions. The cargo has arrived from Turkmenistan, which means that the implementation of the agreements reached has already begun. I hope that our cooperation will only expand in the future.